বিদেশে পড়তে যাওয়ার সুবর্ণ সুযোগ মিশন এমবিবিএস বেস্ট অ্যাব্রড এমবিবিএস কনসালটেন্সি ইন ওয়েস্ট বেঙ্গল। গত 10 বছর ধরে মিশন এমবিবিএস মেডিকেল ছাত্রছাত্রীদের স্বপ্ন পূরণে নিয়োজিত। ভর্তির জন্য কল করুন 9732122744 নম্বরে।
আদরণীয় জ্যোতির্ময় সিং মাহাতোজি, রোহিত চাহালজি ও শুভমজি, পধারে হুয়ে সভি पत्रकार महानुभाव, आप सबको जानकारी है 8 अक्टूबर 2020 को कोलकाता में भारतीय जनता पार्टी युवा मोर्चा के तरफ से नबो नो चलो धन्यवाद मैडम, एक बहुत बड़ा प्रदर्शन ऑर्गेनाइज किए थे। इन दैट प्रोटेस्ट आर पार्टी काडर, एस्पेशली द काडर ऑफ द भारतीय जनता युवा मोर्चा, वॉज सब्जेक्ट to gruesome physical abuse. The police resorted to brutal lathi charge. Very many tear gas shells were thrown at the peaceful rally. The police themselves started dropping crude bombs from the terraces. More than 500 of our party workers had to be hospitalized because of the high-handedness and the police brutality. On the very same evening, 3 members of the parliament, Shri Nishit Pramanik, Member of Parliament from Kuch Bihar, Shri Jyotirmay Mahatoji, Member of Parliament from Purulia, and I, the 3 of us went to Jorasanko Police Station, which comes under the Howdah Police Station limits, and wanted to file an FIR against unknown people who had tried to throw crude bombs and subjected us to brutal torture in the course of the protest. However, even after waiting for more than 2.5 hours, the police did not file the FIR. Instead, they physically assaulted 3 members of the parliament who had come to raise the voice of the common man to file an FIR, and in the course of the assault, Jyotirmay Mahatoji and Nishit Pramanikji were physically assaulted. Our personal staff were also manhandled, and unparliamentary language was used, and the FIR was not registered. During the course of the day, another member of parliament, Srimati Lockett Chatterjee, was also subject to police brutality, unmindful of the fact that she happens to be a very senior woman member of parliament. All of these things indicate that there is a complete collapse of law and order in West Bengal, that police stations, which have to work under the constitution as per rule of law, function as branch officers of the TMC party, and that police officials are puppets in the hands of the Mamata government. It is the duty of every single member of parliament, our solemn constitutional obligation, to raise voice against atrocities that is inflicted upon the common man, and by attempting to assault us, by attempting to throw crude bombs at us, attempting to murder activists and members of the parliament, a gross violation of the privileges of the members of parliament has been committed. At around 1:30 in the night, the very same evening after the protest, we had come out and we had very categorically stated that we will file a breach of privilege motion against the Mamata Banerjee government and the police officials of Kolkata police before the Privileges Committee after meeting with the Honorable Speaker. Today, Shri Jyotirmay Mahatoji and I, on behalf of other members of parliament from West Bengal, have filed the breach of privilege motion and have submitted a representation to the Honorable Speaker, Lok Sabha. He has promised us that he will consider our plea and will forward our representation to the Privileges Committee for further appropriate action. I would just want to conclude by saying that Mamata Banerjee is clearly aware that the ground beneath her feet is slipping, and slipping very fast. The coming government in West Bengal will be a BJP government. The writing on the wall is very clear. Our former party president and home minister of this country, Shri Amit Shah ji, in his 2-day visit to West Bengal, has made it explicitly clear that the BJP will form the next government in West Bengal with more than 200 seats. Because Mamata Banerjee cannot digest this hard political reality, she is resorting to violence and political murders as a tool to silence the BJP. In the last 1.5 years, more than 120 workers of the BJP have been brutally killed and politically murdered. As the president of the Bharatiya Janata Party Yuva Morcha, I want to assure every single karyakarta of the Yuva Morcha in West Bengal that the entire party and the whole of Yuva Morcha stands firmly with every karyakarta of West Bengal. Not a single sacrifice, not a single martyrdom will go in vain. We will ensure that this autocratic dictatorship, fascist government of Mamata Banerjee will be shown the door in the coming elections. We will work towards it with absolute faith and dedication. I call upon every single conscientious Indian who respects our constitution, the values of the constitution, and who understands the value of liberty to speak up against this fascism that is going on in West Bengal and stand for values of democracy, rule of law, and ensure that the constitution reigns supreme in the land of Swami Vivekananda, Ramakrishna Paramahamsa, and Shyama Prasad Mukherjee. चार ऑफिशियल्स हैं, सुधीर कुमार नीलकंठम डीसीपी जोरासंको पुलिस स्टेशन सब डिवीजन, मिस्टर मुकुल रंजन घोष स्टेशन ऑफिसर इंचार्ज जोरासंको पुलिस स्टेशन, मिस्टर कुणाल अग्रवाल कमिश्नर ऑफ पुलिस हावड़ा कमिश्नरेट, मिस्टर अनुज शर्मा कमिश्नर ऑफ पुलिस कोलकाता। ये चार अधिकारियों के खिलाफ और वेस्ट बंगाल के होम सेक्रेटरी उनके खिलाफ भी। एंड वी हैव ऑल्सो प्रोड्यूस्ड वीडियो डॉक्यूमेंट्स ऑफ द फुटेज वेयर ऑल द थ्री मेंबर्स ऑफ पार्लियामेंट एज वेल एज आर पर्सनल स्टाफ एंड आर कार्यकर्ताज ऑल ऑफ अस वर असॉल्टेड। वी हैव प्रोड्यूस्ड इन अ पेन ड्राइव द वीडियोज ऑफ दोस क्लिपिंग्स टू द ऑनरेबल स्पीकर एज वेल। Sir, on the day of the protest, videos have gone viral all across social media where Kolkata police or at least TMC cadre dressed as Kolkata police standing on the terraces have thrown crude bombs at the protesters. The reason why we wanted to file an FIR was to find out if it was the Kolkata police who threw these crude bombs or whether it was somebody else who were dressed as Kolkata police who were throwing the crude bombs. But the Kolkata police is so complicit that they did not even register the FIR. This is a classic case of attempt to murder. Nothing less than that. A classic case of attempt to murder our karyakartas by the TMC goons working hand in hand with the Kolkata police who work as puppets of Mamata Banerjee.
Sir, similar situation is seen in
It is extremely unfortunate that a senior journalist has been ill-treated, has been illegally detained, and has also been physically assaulted by Maharashtra police. The act of the Maharashtra government is despicable to say the least. The Yuva Morcha, in strong condemnation of this act, had called for a protest not only in Maharashtra but in different parts of the country against this fascist tendency of curbing freedom of expression and a journalist's freedom of constitutional right and the journalist's constitutional right. That these organizations, whether it is ISA, whether it is SFI, that they are against the ethos of this land, against Indian culture, is something that we all have known from a long time. It is extremely unfortunate that they are protesting installation of the statue of Swami Vivekananda. Swami Vivekananda represents the best of the ideals of Indian culture. He remains an eternal inspiration for all of Indian youth. And all his life, Swami Vivekananda struggled to unite India culturally, spiritually. Only those people who have hatred towards India and hatred towards India's indigenous culture can oppose Swami Vivekananda statue installation. It is no surprise that SFI and JNU have absolute and utter contempt for everything Indian, and therefore they oppose the installation of Swami Vivekananda statue. But let me tell you very categorically, they may oppose, they may try to create all these false allegations, but the Vidyarthi Parishad and the authorities, whoever are interested in installation of the statue, will find absolute support from the Bharatiya Janata Yuva Morcha in installation of Swami Vivekananda statue and propagation of the values that he stood for. Which one? I am not aware of the specific details. However, it is extremely sad. Whichever statue it is at whichever point in time, it is absolutely condemnable that people resort to such acts to express their dissent. There are far more appreciable and democratic ways of expressing dissent. मुझे तो वो जानकारी नहीं है क्या था उस केमिकल में, पर ये तो पता है कि देश में बहुत सारे लोग जगह में जब प्रोटेस्ट होता है वाटर कैनन्स में ऐसे ब्लू कलर वाली केमिकल तो नहीं डालते हैं. एंड दिस केमिकल वंस इट टच द स्किन ऑफ आर पीपल इट स्टार्टेड गिविंग अ बर्निंग सेंसेशन. This is something that the country witnessed for the first time. Therefore, I consider whatever chemical was in that water more dangerous than coronavirus. चलिए, एनीथिंग एल्स?
और किसी का कोई प्रश्न है?
ओम बिरला जी ने क्या बताया?
ओम बिरला जी ने जब हम ये वीडियोस उनको दिखाया और पूरा डिटेल्स बताया, ही वॉज एक्सट्रीमली शॉक्ड दैट थिंग्स कैन बी दिस बैड. उन्होंने प्रॉमिस किया है कि इस रिप्रेजेंटेशन को और इस पिटिशन को प्रिविलेजेस कमिटी को रेफर कर देंगे और कानून के मुताबिक, रूल्स के, पार्लियामेंट्री रूल्स ऑफ प्रोसीजर के मुताबिक जो कार्रवाई करना है वो करेगा. थैंक यू सो मच फॉर कमिंग एंड स्पीकिंग टू ऑल ऑफ अस.
इम्यूनिटी गोरे तुलून और वायरस के जय करुन. आज ही नहीं आसुन आर्सेनिकम एलबाम नीम तुलसी हलूद अश्वगंधा और गुलंच नेक्टर समृद्ध एनपीस इम्यून ड्रॉप एनपी दैट आंसर सिंस 1849. फोन नंबर 9875304822.